if m comma n comma k are rational and m is equals to k plus n by k, okay, then the roots of the quadratic equation x square plus mx plus n is equals to n and ketirukanga, I mean adu eppadi irukku nu ketirukanga, okayla? So nama vandu and the quadratic equation eduthutom, adukapramla m is equals to k plus n by k endra value substitute pannitom. Substitute panninadukapram nama idu normal factorize pannirom. Normal factorize pannamna it is x plus k into x plus n by k is equals to 0 nu varum. So from this x is equals to minus k as well as x is equals to minus n by k nu varum. So now idha nam undu nammude roots. So in the roots eppadi irukku appadina it is rational number as well as idu rendu equal a illa. So therefore roots are rational and unequal. Okayla, fine. So idha undu nammude roots ena n K, M, இது எல்லாமே வந்து எதில் இருக்குன்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க அப்படின்னா ரேஷனல் நம்பரில் இருக்குன்னு சொல்லியிருக்காங்க, ஓகேங்களா? ஃபைன்.